Well, there goes Jayda. Headed back to Indiana University.